Shuka, what's going on? Jane got over here as soon as we can. What's the emergency?
Remember how the other day I was telling you I was feeling nauseous. I was feeling real nauseous. I'm pregnant.
Oh, what you mean you pregnant? You done went after you. You done let him do it again.
Who is him?
He's a broke ass baby daddy. You done let him do it again. You talking about you pregnant.
First of all, while you sit up here assuming stuff, it's not even my baby daddy's.
Well, what you mean it ain't his, huh? You just out here fooling around with everybody, huh? That little cootie cat friendly.
No, it's not.
It ain't gotta be. Well, if it ain't his, then whose is it?
It's yours.
Nope. See, I knew you was gonna say some shit like that. Nope. Cause I'm gonna tell you something. When anytime James ever fool around with you, anytime every day fool around with you, James only nutted just a little bit. A little bit ain't gonna do it. So it ain't James, baby. It ain't James, baby. Instead of you trying to figure out who baby it is, you need to figure out what you gonna do.
Well, what you mean is already figured out. We about to have a baby.
Ain't no damn we. James can't have.
Oh my god.
Do he know about the baby?
No, and do not say nothing.
He about to find out right now. Yeah, hey, young blood. Hey, man, what's happening with you, baby? Man, congratulations, baby.
Man, what you talking about, congratulations?
Oh, she, man, she pregnant, man. She said y'all about to get ready to have a baby.
What she tell you first, for?
I don't know why she told Jay first. White girl, why you tell Jay first?
I'm sorry, Darrell. I wanted to tell you on my own way, and I told him not to tell you, but it's not even your baby. It's his. And then now he trying to put it off on you.
I already knew it wasn't matter because we ain't even been fooling around, so.
Thank you. Exactly.
Congratulations
exactly.
To you.
Exactly.
Shit.
Okay. Jay, see what y'all was trying to do. Y'all went kahook. Y'all went kahook. Y'all was gonna made a baby. They can't neither one of y'all before because y'all both broke. And y'all think Jay gonna take up like Jay do the rest of the kid. Ain't gonna happen. Over James dead damn body. It ain't happen. That's y'all's damn baby.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's
no,
not.
It's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Jamie gonna argue with you. You can do whatever you want. I ain't got nothing to do with you.
I guess I'm just gonna have to be putting you on child support then.
No, you're wrong. Let me tell you something. You can put Jamie on child support all you want, but you better hope that it's a female judge, because the only way that she gonna get some money out of me is the same way you get some money out of Jamie. Now, you could just, Smitty, please excuse her from my truck. Hey, hasta la vista to both of you, baby. Go, Smitty.